If we're going to really improve healthcare in the nation, it can't be just nurses trying to work on this issue around the future of nursing goals. We have to be more inclusive and think of it. What value do we bring to the table to the larger community? And in our case, Texans, how can we really improve the health of Texans? So if we can use that message to reach out to other non-healthcare entities, such as businesses, other advocacy groups in the state that focus on healthcare, then it's easier to recruit them. And we've been successful in doing that in Texas by using the bigger picture about this isn't about nursing, this is about improving the health of Texans, and recruit other folks to the table with us. We've engaged with that Texas Association of Business, who is really monitoring what things are impacting the increasing cost within our state and the poor health outcomes we have. And through that group, we've been able to reach out to other businesses in the state, such as architecture firms. We have a Bell Helicopter, insurance companies that are out there, architecture firms, just a lot of different groups that, unless you ask them and invite them to the dialogue, they won't know about it. But once we tell them about the coalition and what our work is, they're interested in it because they are interested in the future of Texas and the future healthcare of Texas. So it's an important topic for them, and it's not hard to convince them to come on board.